Welcome back to our channel. When you choose switches, an important factor is whether to choose managed switches or unmanaged switches. Unmanaged switches are designed to just plug and play with no settings to configure, suitable for use in small networks with no basic needs. However, managed switches are fully configurable, customizable, and can provide performance state, so they are more suitable for large networks or networks that can handle sensitive information. They differ in three areas: capabilities, security, and cost. First, unmanaged switches are more flexible in terms of control and configuration. They usually come with a web-based interface or CLI for configuration, featuring data recovery solutions, built-in redundancy, and the ability to create virtual networks. In contrast, unmanaged switches have no features besides what they need to negotiate transfer speeds and to determine each link's duplexing type. Moreover, in terms of security, managed switches are better than unmanaged switches. Managed switches provide security settings that can be configured to protect the network and to help identify threats, such as access control lists, port security, and authentication mechanisms. But unmanaged switches do not offer security of capabilities. So in terms of cost, unmanaged switches are cheaper. While managed switches have many additional functions and they are therefore more expensive, and they also require employees for management, incurring higher ongoing costs. Therefore, if you have a simple network with basic non-connectivity needs, without consideration for security and advanced features, unmanaged switches are enough for use. However, if your network is enterprise-grade for all network business expansion and any other potential needs in the future, it's recommended to choose a managed switch for better control of your network. For small networks with complex setups, a 1 gigabit managed switch such as the F5300A2TS may be sufficient. But if your large and medium-sized enterprise network architecture is complex, the Jingap 10 gigabit managed switches such as F7300A24X2C may be a more suitable choice. So, which one suits your needs better?